There it goes. Taking more people to more places for the mineral show. Doc Martin in front of River Park Inn. We're going to go check out and see what they got. Guy went by here with one beautiful set of boots. These are exceedingly optically pure points here in this booth at River Park. Hi, Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV here at J Gems. They're minerals from India, and they're in Mumbai. And there's the owner. Hi.
Hi.
He gave us permission, so we're going to film in here. And I thank him very much. Plenty of balls. Different colors. Ooh, heavy. All natural stone. Sizes, shapes. And of course they have some polished and finished points, skulls, and more rocks in the form of crystals or eggs. Thank you. I'll be right back as we show you more of this J Gems. Well, inside of J Gems, we're going through, since he gave us permission to film here, a lot of beautiful things, a lot of things for wholesale. All of this mostly is wholesale, so yes, it's in bulk, but you only get it when you come to Tucson. So, like he said, it was 20,000 miles over here, and he brought all these rocks with him. Om Gam Ganapataya Namaha. He's assisting people. Om Ganapataya Namaha. Well, we're out of here, and he's helping people. But thank you for coming to and visiting J Gems. Goodbye, and I'll show him as a feature. Inside River Park, so I'm not going to ask permission to shoot anybody's face or anything, so I'm just going to pass through here as we go through more and more dealers showing gorgeous things. Oh, here's a place that has mandalas. Very beautiful. He also has glass pipes and singing bowls and turquoise lockets. Plenty of places to eat here too. All done clean in stainless steel. Well, here's a little poster for the Munich show, 30 October through 1 November 2015. A precious stone. Well, Doc Martin here for KRAZ TV again. I just drank some VitaJewel, some water that has been infused with the energy from crystals into this water. And I gotta tell you, I like it. I take silver myself. Well, I stopped in going through the other side to see if the guy from Africa was here, but I saw this great display. And so it's amber gems, rhodochrosite by Carlos Odi, Patagonia minerals, yes, JAA silver gems, Kies Baba, and HR marble light. Enchanted designs and Kasnar gems. Lindro designs and stones, crystal skull master from Brazil. Well, this is Stephen Bookbinder. Boy, has he got the large crystals. Look at the size. This is on a pallet. The size of these are gigantic. They're nearly 6 foot tall. One solid crystal, folks. You'll never see this anywhere else. Tucson, Arizona, and Bookbinders. Well, this sure looks like a matched pair, don't it? That one and that one.
Yeah.
From deep inside the cavern of amethyst. That's right. It's Doc Martin going through the shows here. I'll see you in a little bit. This is 2015 Tucson Gem and Mineral Shows. Minerales Cristales, Machu Picchu, Peru. Wow. seems like everything in these crates is from the original. So these are twins or cut from the same stone, just cut in half geode. Petrified wood bamboo shape. Look at this, folks. Amazing. Never have I seen that. That is petrified bamboo. Well, here at Khalid, Moroccan, you can get even a set of stone dinnerware, dishware, plates, bowls, saucers, cups, everything. All carved from stone, sandstone, fossils, lapis, you name it, they've got it. Down here at the Tucson Gem and Mineral Show.
You got a whole bunch of stuff here.
Minerals, the metaphysical superstore. I guess this is it. Wands, massage tools, energy generators, spheres, mango quartz. Oh, everything. Cages, obelisks, and chakra jewelry. Well, some gorgeous smoky quartz. And it's from?
Brazil.
Gomes, Pedros, do Brasil. And this is our parting shot. When it's that big to be moved by forklift, you know it's a giant. Isn't nature great?